Okay, I don't know if you'll be able to tell how deep the snow is from this angle, but it's not that deep. Let's see. Oh, 18-inch wide tracks. So, at least 22 inches of snow there.